Let's talk about music that we can use. There are three categories. The first, Creative Commons. This is where creators have basically set limits on how and when music can be used. The second, royalty-free music. This is where music can be used repeatedly without any kind of fee. And then the third is public domain. And this is basically where copyright limits have been lifted on older songs, such as nursery rhymes that are a couple of hundred years old. Most podcasters end up using royalty-free music.